Since we're in old school.
Yeah, since we're old school, okay? Okay, I'm gonna go something like this. It's old, but I believe that you can get it, so check it out real quick. Is it on? Is it on? Is it on? Is it on? Check it out. It's the new thing, makes you wanna sing while us preachers are rapping and doing our thing. It's not preaching like it used to be. No, it's rapping to the music of the short shop beat. I go one for the money, two for the show. I got my preach down, here I go. I said this preacher, he gets down, mixing, rapping, running all rap. You just don't stop. I'm rocking to the beat till it makes you drop. I said I'm one of a kind, I'm out of my mind. But I'm so excited, I'm gonna drop the mic.
Matchless in all of the universe, in heaven and in earth.
Okay.
Before time began, he was here first. He's preeminent, self-sufficient, not confined by time, space, or distance.
Okay.
Unsearchable, unlimited. His reign goes on and on and on. It's infinite. He's inspiring awe in his perfected divinity. He created earth with his words. What a beautiful symphony. His knowledge and wisdom is incomprehensible. His natural laws and decrees to this day are visible. In his sovereignty, he created man for his pleasure. His love is deeper, higher, and wider than anyone can measure. See, there is no stronger one. See, man searches for ways to disprove his existence, but his search comes back inconclusive and only proves that he is who he is. The great I am that I am. He swears by his own name because he's the only one with absolute sovereignty that can. I am not here for your entertainment, nor am I here for your enjoyment. I'm here to give him praise because he alone is worthy. And if I had 1,000 pens and I could write 100,000 poems, I can never adequately quantify his excellence because he is God alone. There is no stronger one. His word does not leave him empty, nor does it come back void. I have never seen the righteous forsaken. No, I have never seen the righteous destroyed. So if you can hear me, I need you to lift your voice, worship him, clap your hands and applaud, because salvation and power belong to our strong God.
Who gonna rap over there?
I'ma try.
All right.
Look, I often wish I was six, so I wouldn't see the world for how broke.